Wondering how to set custom navigation icon just like this here? Let me show you. Go to Android Studio, right click on your drawable, create new image asset, and from this drop down you need to select action bar and tab icons. Select image. Now select your PNG icon, and your PNG icon should be transparent PNG icon. Select any of the icon that you want to use. Set the icon name, click next, click finished. Go to your navigation menu. Select your new icon, click OK, and you are done.